Who that fake pro trying to fuck with my hope? P, I'm killing for them hips continuously. My rap is G-A-M-E. Vocals will get you stimmy. Got locals running with me. Freeloaders trying to get me. But that's my shorty. I got her running through this planet just like a bandit. But I don't trust her, cause she a hustler. She living for that loot like me. That's why she mine. She screwing anybody worth a high dollar sign. But what I like about her is she flips it. That's why I keeps it. All my ill thoughts, she peeps it. Keeps them a secret until I manifest them through her. Allowing her to give it to ya. Cause when I screw her, she holler. I take her to them finest places just so I can meet some other pretty faces. My G leave no traces. Niggas be talking about my chicks around the globe. Natural nouns in the eyes, diamond verbs in the lows. Many stories told, a lot is made up. I know my shorty tricking, been with her 10 years. I know she laid up with them nondescript brothers who know they shit. Even a few females came through and licked the click and got her open. But it's niggas like me that keep her focused. She'll fuck them, but never fall for jokers. Now keep the science, my hip hop bitch defiant, never. I kick out this lab in any weather, for real.
You get the fucking bitch ass motherfucker. Now you get the fuck out, baby. Get the fuck out. Fuck you, fucking bitch ass nigga.
Don't stop, don't stop.
Yo, my name is Hip Hop. I be that nigga y'all tryna stop. But before I go, I'm letting all of y'all know, this ain't even how it was supposed to be. I put myself on this map so we can enjoy that with the deal, niggas. It seems like rappers out to get me. He used to be my man until he started acting shifty. Occasionally, he showed love that was bugged. Cause in one day, he went from being a nice guy to super thug. He caught the fever, fell the knees to misdemeanors. On top of that, a date rape charge in Argentina. The meaner he got, the more records he sold. Started disrespecting everybody, it went cold to platinum. I seen him say, yo son, what's happening? Nothing going on with gun clapping. He replied, as I'm looking at him dead in his eyes, I seen the devil himself in physical disguise. I had to get him out my cypher. My only chances was my nine. Won't be long before that ass is mine. He thought the same thoughts that I thought. Before I started reaching, he pulled out the tech and started screeching.
Dying, I had to give a mouth-to-mouth resuscitation. They left him for dead, only played him on one station. I drug him to my lab, grabbed the pen and the pad. Wasn't sure he would make it, these MCs fucked him up bad. Fed him guns and drugs, laced him up in gear worn by so-called thugs. Had him hanging out in fucked up clubs. He lost his glow, only 17, addicted to blow. Hip-hop started a riot at every major show. Every time he lost his head, another party goer end up dead. He tried to blame it on what MC said. They held him responsible. Charles and Mads in the dope. The Billboard batterers, they beat his ass to a pulp. His man rapper started fucking with R&B. Left the nigga lonely talking about, I'm strictly in it for the money. He couldn't beat him, he joined him, started the East Coast, West Coast conflict. Record sales boom, that's where he made his profit as he lay on my floor. Till the next morning, thinking what he helped to create. Helped destroy him, he wondered if he reached his 21st without getting banned. And yeah, 2000, he'll be a man, old enough to make a stand. To old school and the new school, we bring this hip-hop shit to the next horizon. You know what I mean? Because the other cats got another kind of game plan for us. So we must overwhelm that shit and bring it full-fledged to the next millennium. You know? And GP for the 90s and beyond, we here to bring y'all that shit, man. We here to bring y'all that shit that's gonna keep y'all rocking and rocking throughout. Pump us loud, baby. Word up.